New video released by Atlanta police tonight. Officers say the man in the top left of your screen is now a person of interest in a deadly shooting from last Thursday. Police tell us the shooting happened near a MARTA station on Peachtree Street. They tell us a fight led to a man being shot multiple times. He was rushed to the hospital where he later died. So if you know this person or know anything about this case, you're asked to call Atlanta Crime Stoppers.